Christ.
Open the eyes of our understanding so that we might know the things that are freely ours and how you have already made provisions to bless us and to release all of these blessings, because eye hasn't seen, neither ear has heard, neither has it been ever been revealed to our hearts the things that you have prepared for them that love you. But Lord, because of pride, hey, these things are closed and we are not able to discern it so that we can operate in these things. Father, we give you praise and we give you the glory now in Jesus' name. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name, Lord, I submit to you. Come on, I submit to you. I submit to your word. I submit to God. I submit to the Holy Spirit. I submit to those that have authority over me. Father, in Jesus' name, I open my heart and my life to do the things that you desire me to do. In Jesus' name, I pray. Thank you, Lord. Come on, lift your hand. Give him praise. One of the hallelujah greatest ways that we can show our humility is by sincerely worshiping him and praising him. The scripture says, worshiping him in spirit and rejoicing in Jesus Christ and having no confidence in our flesh. Oh, we thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Is there any under the sound of my voice have a specific need that you would like to have prayer for today? If you are here and desire special prayer for any need, I would like for you to come down and I will come in agreement and bring the church and all of the family here today in agreement with you that your need might be met. If you are here and you feel a need, amen, to come down, praise God, and renew your strength, hallelujah, or to petition God, or to make a request, or to decree a thing, hallelujah, just come, hallelujah. Father, we thank you today for every person that have heard the word of God. Father, the word is life to them that find it, and is healing to all of their flesh. Father, we give you praise and we give you the glory now. In Jesus' name. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. There's a song we used to sing years ago, where he leads me, I will follow. Where Jesus leads me, I will follow. I'll go with him. I will go with him all of the way. Amen. God bless you. Amen. May the grace of God and the sweet communion of the Holy Ghost rest and abide with us now, henceforth, and evermore. Now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we can think or ask, according to the power that worketh in us. To the only wise God be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Everyone turn around and tell three persons, stay humble, stay humble. If you want God's grace, stay humble. If you want God's grace, stay humble. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him. Woo! Praise him.